Students who are in the club have decided to finance the film and experience the process firsthand. The project will give students a chance to direct, write, and act.
It's actually my first semester at Texas State, but I've heard that it's our first official club-wide short film.
No faculty members or industry professionals will be involved.
We have around, I believe, 80 people on this crew. It's all student-led. And this is like a big huzzah for a film club because we're reviving the film vibes here at for film club.
Filming will begin this month and project leaders hope the movie will be finished by the end of the semester. They haven't decided yet on how the film will be exhibited. For Bobcat Update, I'm Julian Ahumada.